Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Never Alone. And since I've got about, I think it's 13 out of 19 Steve achievements for this game, I'm going to take a guess we're getting close to the end. That's going to hurt. Oh, she's back up and running. Oh my. Do I have to now play level I gotta run from the... Please tell me. Oh no, this could be bad. Run! Oh my. I don't want to have to quickly switch to the backseat. Oh, bugger. Ah! Well, I'm in the water. Didn't work out. Try again! This time, less dying. Oh. Convenient! Boing! Look at that, Foxy. Foxy, move along! That's a thing. Bring that right up. Along like this. Bring this right over here. Whoa! Too far. Whoopsie! I should have done that jumping during wind. Whoa! And up. Here, bring this down. Oh my. Move to this one. Bring this up. No, like that. There's gonna be another strong wind in a moment. And use the words. Come on. Oh my. Whee! There it goes. He's gonna continue flying. Doing whatever it does. He doesn't have to do any like crazy platform switching. Come on. That's quickly getting rid of stuff. I just can't do anything with that. Oh, I think the Foxy now has to get ahead to get this branch out of the way. Okay then. The giant's not too happy. Oh. Woo! That's a strong ass thing, I must say. It's able to break ice like that. I guess we could do it in places that are covered in snow in this place. Well, you know, our world. And down we go. I said this tree could go all the way. Whee! Up the up. No, up. Up. We gotta bring it down? Oh. Well, I guess I didn't go fast enough. Goes up, goes over here, brings this one up. That's in the plus spot already. No! That's not gonna work. They gotta wait for the strong winds. So I don't need to do anything with the Foxy anymore. I think that hand's already down. Oh wait, I know what Foxy can do. Whee! Bring the branch over and wait for the little strong one to end. Do that. And now is that? Woo! Gotta run, that giant's too close. Oh, and next cutscene. Okay. Let's go! Oh my! Really? In this sort of place? This is not a good thing, not a good... Whoa! Use the wind. What the hell? Oh. Balls. Woo! Gonna run! Run faster! Oh my. Whoa! Oh! There's a... thing here. Well, gotta go down. Bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Go! Woo! Well, hello there. Go down. Bring this up. Woo! Oh, there goes the guy. There's a foxy. Oh, that's annoying. Bring the foxy up here. Okay, I know the trail of the thing now. Now I can bring this across without much problem. Hey, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go! Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go! Whoopsie. Run! Oh, next area. Oh, there's a lot of... Really? We're going right back to the beginning. Oh my. Say what? Fishies! Okay. Whoa. Go. Why did you just jump? And there's no fish to walk on! And... boing! Come along, come along, come along, little fishy spirits. Nyan, 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 nyan. Whee! The wind just sees me! Just right when I need it. Yoink. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Whoa! Well, that ended abruptly. Whee! Whoa! Fingers are crushed. Whee! 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 Gotta move fast, gotta move fast, gotta move fast! We got a giant angry spirit trying to crush us! Boing! 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 Over here! Boing! Oh my! Hello! See you later, bear! Come along, come along. Okay, seems like the girl seems to know when to jump at times. Okay, now where are we? Back to the village. She crazy! Oh my. That blizzard man is angry. He's gonna start stomping.
Huh.
Sure gonna rock.
Okay.
I think he's... Didn't the guy actually see who actually did it? And then he walks away. Yay, Pebbly! That bird has hands! That's creepy! Okay then. The big man had seen him toss up in... Okay, that's pretty much talking about the song. Let's see what else there is. Wait, is this the end of the game? Well, it's a bit, this episode is a bit shorter than I wanted it to be. Wow, didn't realize I was actually this close to the end. Ah, the cultural ambassadors, elders, and translators too. Oh, quite a few seniors and juniors. Wait, there's only one. Wait, really? Quite a few from the Goodwin family. It's quite an interesting game, I must say. Quite interesting to learn about all the different mythologies and stuff from their culture. It's always interesting to learn about other countries' cultures. It's fascinating. Well, fascinating. I thought I said that word wrong then. Well, anyway. I'm going to let the credits run through, just see if there's anything at the end. If so, then I'll be right back. Well, that's all there is to it. There doesn't seem to be any ending animation. Oh well. But anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.